Are you fans of the Guillemots?
Yeah.
Lucky you. Here are the Guillemots.
Oh, lucky me.
So we've just seen a performance from the Guillemots, and here they are, some of them. Fife and Arista.
You know, it's always Fife and Arista, isn't it?
It is.
Where are those other two? Where's the Brazilian and the Scotsman?
Why?
I'll tell you what they're doing. They're bumming around.
Is it just that you two like to chat?
Yeah.
No.
Oh, there you go. I mean, I say yes, and she, it's like tomato, you know. I'm looking forward to seeing Beck. Has he still got his little puppets, you know?
I'm hoping he has. Because I like those puppets. Who else on the lineup are you a fan of, apart from Morrissey and Beck?
Some of the Lightspeed Champion stuff. We had a tip-off that Morrissey's nephew is in a band here, actually.
Oh, really? Mm.
And he's playing.
Which one?
I think they're called something about Noise.
Revenge,
Noise. Noise
revenge,
is the best revenge or something.
Yeah, something like
but this might be a lie. You're not
I don't
sure
think
it's
it
true.
Is.
Think
sounds so. A bit scurrilous.
Yeah.
Ooh,
good word.
If you could end up on anyone's tour bus at the end
Jay-Z.
Of the...
No, actually, Beyonce's.
Beck.
Beck, man. You'd end up on Beck.
Yeah.
You'd hump back.
That would
no. Leave me alone. I got two turntables and a microphone. We'll chip.
I like your Beck impression.
Yeah, it's very good at most impressions, actually.
That's one of my best.
As always, a pleasure to talk to you both. I'm going to do a sort of a handshake.
A little roundup.
A handshake? Just a handshake.
Okay, all right.
And thank you.
Can I shake your pinky?
Yeah. Why would you... I'm not big on that.
She's a bit weird.
Thanks a lot. Thanks.
Yeah, thank you. Thanks. I'm going to introduce Lightspeed Champion.
Okay. Can I do that?
Yeah, go on.
All right. You're watching Channel 4, and you should be watching Channel 4. And this is Lightspeed Champion.